Right. 100% convinced you cannot do this without killing people. Would like to be proven wrong, but I think you saw me die quite badly. No, I'm just dead. Just dead instantly. Sufficiently upgraded pistols, yes, but gun. Okay, I'm stuck in place. And then it moves me over here. He makes some kind of wicked sick shot, which is impressive as balls. And then I almost immediately die. Pretty sure I have to heal. Oh, we got a checkpoint. I killed people. How do you do this without killing? Very exciting. I don't really have anything that has range. How are you supposed to do this without killing anyone? I don't even know if this is recording. Oh shit, I just changed channels. Oh shit, I think I'm dying as well. Very cinematic, but I'm okay. Well, I guess we rush the fuckers. How are you supposed to do this without killing anyone? That is just... I think that is grade A bullshit right there. Is he a wizard? I don't think Khan is a wizard. I think he's a drunk man. Just because he comes up with the random shit. And you know what? I think Khan's probably right as well. I don't think the Dark Ones are angels either. Okay, that just... glitching out of existence. I'm just gonna have to brush these fuckers. It's struggling with my punching people camera. So what is this? Have to heal again. And hide back here. I fail to see how this can be done. Oh my God, will you stop? It's not possible. This is not possible to do without killing people. What is this bullshit about 100% no kills run? Right. Fuck this guy. They've all got assault shotguns, which is madness. You cannot do this without killing people. There's some kind of car crash just outside my room then. I am running as fast as I can, I'm not picking anything up. You cannot do this without killing people. This is bullshit. I'm gonna have to kill some of them. Jackasses with fucking fully automatic shotguns. Oh my god, this is impossible. I'm gonna be very... You can't stealth it at all as well, which is irksome. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Yeah, I killed you. So, like, you happy? You happy, game? You happy? You made it impossible to do this sequence without killing people. Are you happy? And you're gonna judge me for it later. I don't even care anymore. I don't care about the screen tear or the impossible to understand graphics. There's the dark one. My hand's clipping through my face. God damn, this just... How are you supposed to do this without killing? Hello? That's not horrifying. It's a big mushroom cloud.
Mama.
I don't think that's your mother. That's Artyom? Well, I suppose why would he be having a vision of some random child? Is another good question.
Ich bin jetzt ganz alleine.
Du bist nicht alleine. Du bist der Erste.
Wir haben uns an dich erinnert und haben gewartet. Wir konnten uns an alle Gedanken unserer Art erinnern. Und du hast alle getötet. Und
no, I didn't. Allein. Hang on. Hang on. No. Why are my arms... I swear to God, this game hates me. He's stuck in the floor. We found the dark one, and all the emotional impact was removed by my arms being attached to my ears. Oh dear. What happened? I don't remember it being this glitchy when I watched other people do it.
Und solange ich lebe und mein Herz schlägt, werde ich ihn beschützen.
I don't know, Artyom, we've killed quite a few people.
Um den Krieg zu verhindern. Ja, kann Wunder geschehen lassen, aber ich will ihn nicht benutzen. Sein Krieg war vorbei,
no.
Als ich die Raketen auf sein Zuhause richtete.
I didn't target missiles at his home. This is a lie. Oh god, I've got to carry him. Oh dear. Oh, I'm not controlling this at all. I was holding the analog stick forward and interaction.
Here is the spot. Glänzend. Überall. Da unten.
Well, aren't you a cute little fella?
Schwierig. Zu atmen. Schlecht.
Du lässt come back.
Du veränderst dich.
Okay, so let's just get one thing clear. I never detonated anything over anything. And I resent the implication. Alright. But we've got the dark one. So now we need to go to Polis. And obviously we won't be going through the metro. Because, you know, we want to use our 22 minutes of filter, damn it. God damn, squeaky chair is really squeaky today. Wouldn't mind if it wasn't a 150-pound chair. And no, it's not one of those pretentious gamer chairs, it's an office chair. Ugh. Hello. Where's your mate? 103 cartridges and a bitch ain't one. Please don't break my mask. So you can't really stop and take in the scenery, because thanks for the bonus superpowers, kid. That was swell and not terrifying. I'm not really equipped for taking on big things. Okay. There's the squeaky chair again. I swear it gets worse every year. It's like a little rat. As if I would ever swap this shotgun for anything. I want to soup it up a bit more. But,
Ich komme mit dir. Etwas, das du kennst. Ich brauche es. Verstehst noch nicht. Etwas Wichtiges.
That's great, but did I just walk down a massive corridor then? Can I not? No. Okay, Metro. We'll play it your way for the moment. Well, that's a big bridge. I don't. That looks like it's going to take a while to cross. I don't think I'm going to do that in 10 minutes. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Where are you? Where are you? Smashing my goddamn mask. Stick to the wall. Backs to the wall. Can I take his mask? Okay, the ice is cracking. Not good. Am I on a timer of some kind? Please don't be on a timer. Please don't be on a timer. Oh, fuck. Which way? This way? It says this way. Okay. I'm suffocating. So busy panicking about drowning. Can you not clip through me? Please. No, he's just gonna smash my mask and kill me. Utter shit wheel. Do one, mate. Do one. As they say. I'm stuck. Oh, I fell in the water. I wasn't supposed to go this way. Do I do anything? Where am I? Yeah, I wasn't supposed to go that way, apparently. Well, sirs. You're very trusting. Now, you don't want to be like me. You don't want to be like me, kid. What's up here? Where am I going? What's over here, then? Filters are good. It won't let me swap my broken gas mask. Oh, mama. Did you bring friends? Yes. My mask is gonna smash. Well, there's a fresh one there. Any more? Yes, your special Artium. Yes. Please don't kill me. What the hell is that? But it won't let me swap my mask. What the hell is this gun? That's what all those darts I were collecting. I was collecting what for. Why won't it let me swap my mask? It's supposed to go up here. Oh, this is horrible. Oh dear. Ah, that squeaking is gonna get old. Well, we got a cool new gun. So, all those darts that I sold, I will be regretting now, probably. Gah! Okay, Stealth. This is not good. Like, seriously, one hit from these fuckers. Can I have your mask, please, sir? Why will it not let me take his mask? This seems really foolish. On Artyom's part. Yeah, man, it's really not worth using those night vision goggles. Like that one I get, it's shattered. And that one is shattered. But we've walked past quite a few decent ones. Fuck. No, no, no. No. No, no, no. Come on, game, give me a mask. This is... Really? Really now? None of these masks are suitable for Artyom. Not a one. Come on now, game, you're fucking with me, surely. Surely you are fucking with me. It's okay. It's okay. It's me to go that way, so what's over here? Other than imminent death. Because one more hit and my mask is gonna fracture. Why? Why can't we just all get along? And not
Zima,
fight. Ich bin wie du. That's cute. Sorry I destroyed your race. Another suitcase I can't open. I wonder what that gun I got did. Look, there's another mask. Surely. No. This is heartbreaking. Hello. Okay. I'm clipping through things again. This is the session of clipping through things. We really don't want to be underwater. Or trapped under the ice. Oh, fuck. Whoa. This is not cool. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, shit. So is it the demon? Which I can't see at all. Or the other things, which I can't see at all. Artyom. I don't like this. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh god, I've sort of fucked myself. Really? This doesn't seem right. Am I heading to this boat? Oh fucking hell. Oh fuck, my mask is gone. Like suffocating, could do with a spare mask if at all possible. Where am I going now? Left. Whoa. Somehow my mask has held. Somehow. There's a roaring and a rumbling. I can't see shit. There's things out there in the dark. Oh lord. Come on, Artyom. Oh. Fuck, really? That one is walking on water. Where'd the demon go? Are they spitting at me? I might have to run. Just run. Have you got a spare mask, buddy? Old pal. Friend. Is that a mask? Yes! All my shotgun ammo gone. Fucking mutant freak. Okay. What is that? I don't actually know what that is. What is it? An SMG? Oh, and the game is also telling me to load military grade rounds so that I can actually do damage to these things. Whereas I know for a fact I've got fuck all money, so what little money I do have is going to be needed for just regular humans. Umies. Oh man. This is brutal. This.
Eure Häuser? So hoch? Ihr gemacht? Die Stadt? So groß? Warum seid ihr Leute jetzt da unten? Warum so wenige?
Ihr Menschen, we bombed the shit out of everything.
Euer ganzes Volk? Seltsam. Dumm. Böse.
Where'd that demon go? Oh. Is it crashed?
Wie auch immer meine Absichten ihm gegenüber sind, Den kleinen Schwarzen scheint es nicht zu kümmern. Er folgt mir einfach, als wenn ich nie hinter ihm her gewesen wäre. Als wenn wir durch das Schicksal verbunden wären.
I don't know, Artyom. I don't know.